Are you doing business all alone, secluded on an island? Even though you're working really, really hard, the people around you don't understand who you are. And even though it feels like you have entrepreneurial friends, you don't actually have a deep bond and a connection to them. I felt the exact same way when I actually moved back to San Diego, my hometown. For 2.5 years as an entrepreneur, I didn't have any friends. And it wasn't until I actually invested in myself and got into a community that everything changed. Yet I saw that there was still something missing and something that we call brotherhood. Brotherhood is literally a group of men that all have your back, that are like-minded, want to prosper in health, wealth, and relationships, that have businesses that actually want to go out there and dominate and build deep bonds together. I'm actually in a house right now where I just had 40 of my top clients together, and we were not only able to go out there and grow our businesses, some 10x our businesses to over 6 figures a month, but on top of that, we're able to do it by building deep relationships and bonds together that cannot be broken. So if you're a businessman that wants to grow his income in business, yet also wants to be around a community that actually gets them and you actually like who they are, this is the place for you. And the place is bdblive.com, the number one event for businessmen. If you're that type of man, I want to see you at the event. Click the link, I'll see you there.